The Big 12 is holding its annual spring meetings in Kansas City this week.
And KMBC 9 sports director Johnny Kane joins us from the Intercontinental Hotel. Johnny, what types of things are being discussed over these 4 days?
Well, the most significant issue facing the Big 12 as a league is, should expansion be considered? Or perhaps better stated is, how seriously should expansion be considered? Acting Commissioner Chuck Neinas is here today. He's the man largely responsible for keeping this league together when just a year ago it looked like the Big 12 was on the brink of collapse. Now, his stance is that bigger is not necessarily better. But again, he is the outgoing commissioner as he leaves in July. We've heard the rumors. They've been running rampant, linking schools like Florida State, Clemson, Notre Dame as potential future members of the Big 12. But keep in mind also, this will be the first year of new members West Virginia and TCU. The common message we've heard throughout is that the league right now is comfortable with 10 members.
We have to build the family unity. And this is giving an opportunity for two new members to come into the conference. And so that everybody is working together. And right now it's a very cooperative spirit. And I think there's something to build on. And so what you always do when you're building a house is you make sure you got a firm foundation. And I think that's what we have now, and that's what we're working on.
Now, interesting, as the press conference went along, that's all anybody wanted to talk about was potential expansion. Neinas was asked if it is off the table for this year. Are they just going to sit pat at 10, or would they listen to other schools come calling? And, of course, they both said that they will not be sticking their heads in the sand. They will listen if other schools come calling. But right now, it doesn't look like anything will be decided by the end of the meetings on Friday. Reporting here at the Intercontinental Hotel, Johnny Kane, KMBC 9 News.